Along with a Carbonite backup, you have access to your backed up files from any internet-connected computer. All you have to do is log into your account at my.carbonite.com. Find the computer in your backed up devices list that contains the files you want to access and click View Files. If you know the name of the file you're looking for, you can search for it at the top. Or, if you prefer, you can browse through the backed up folders instead to find the files you're looking for. You can choose between two views for browsing, List View and Icon View. Your Carbonite backup has the same file and folder structure as the computer it's backing up. So, if you know where your file is on your computer, it will be in the same place in the backup. Once you find what you're looking for, there are a few ways you can restore. To download a copy of an individual file, just click on it in the list. If you want to download several files, you can mark the checkbox next to each file and click the Download button at the top. Keep in mind that the Anytime Anywhere Access feature is only intended to give you access to copies of your backed up files on the go. If you need to restore your entire backup, please install the Carbonite software.